Hello guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Queen Munira. You can call me Munira. In this channel, we do lifestyle and beauty. So today, I welcome you all to my kitchen, my small kitchen. I just want to share with you a simple dinner recipe. That is, we are going to do mashed potato and vegetables. So I've already boiled my potatoes and I want to mash them, and from there we will move to vegetables. So let me the ingredients I have my vegetables here. I already have boiled the vegetables. I've boiled them, they're ready. I only put garlic, salt and water. That is it. So they are warm, not warm, they are very hot. So I have milk, this is a cup of milk, and then I'll put yogurt. So then we mash. I don't have a masher, I'm going to use this cooking stick. So let's mash yogurt. This is really, really simple, like it doesn't take time. So I just put lemon, because I didn't cook with the oil. I was going to use lemon and milk. Instead of milk, you can supplement with anything that you feel like is good with you, but I use milk and lemon. So let's just mash it. Just pour in the milk. They are hot, that is why I'm mashing them out here. As you can see, we are done mashing our potatoes, then ready to serve them. So let me work on the vegetables, then I'll get back to you later. So guys, I'm done cooking, I'm done with my dinner, it's ready. As you can see, I have my mashed potatoes and vegetables. These are French beans mixed with carrots and capsicum, and I added some spices. As you can see, it's so delicious from the look. I'm not tasting, but I know it's very sweet. So you can try this out with your family or your visitors or anybody, but it is the simplest meat you can cook for dinner, and I know you'll enjoy it. For now, let me go and enjoy my dinner. Until next time, guys. Bye bye, and thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to give your comment, and don't forget to share my videos. Bye bye, and I love you so, so much.